Welcome to this edition of NCDOT Now. I'm Robert Broom. James H. Trogdon III was sworn in on Monday as the state's Secretary of Transportation. Governor Roy Cooper appointed him to the position in early January.
Trogdon first joined NCDOT in 1985 as a highway engineer. In 2000, he was named the department's head engineer for Division 4, overseeing highway maintenance, construction, and operations in Edgecombe, Halifax, Johnston, Nash, Wayne, and Wilson counties. After later working as Director of Strategic Planning for the North Carolina General Assembly, Trogdon served as NCDOT's Chief Operating Officer from 2009 until his retirement in 2013. He's held several positions in the private sector since retiring, most recently serving as the National Transportation Director at the SAS Institute. In addition to being a registered professional engineer, Trogdon is also a retired Major General with more than 3 decades of military service. Trogdon is a native of Hope Mills and holds a master's degree in strategic studies from the U.S. Army War College, as well as 2 civil engineering degrees from North Carolina State University. The U.S. Department of Transportation recently designated North Carolina as one of 10 pilot sites for the testing of automated vehicle technologies. The state's Turnpike Authority was selected from a competitive group of more than 60 applicants, including academic institutions, other state transportation departments, and cities, as well as private entities and partnerships. With access to 3 Tier 1 research universities and the largest research park in North America, the Triangle Expressway is an ideal location for this pilot program. National transportation officials say the sites chosen all have different facilities that can be used to gauge safety, manage various roadways and conditions, and handle various types of vehicles.
Safety is our top priority, and this pilot offers the opportunity to learn how to best keep our customers safe with this emerging technology.
That's all for this edition of NCDOT Now. As always, you can stay connected with us through Facebook and Twitter. That's at NCDOT. And from all of us at the North Carolina Department of Transportation, safe travels.